To help meet the many types of enemy they had to face, the Romans used large numbers of auxiliary forces. These would be light infantry, cavalry, archers. These soldiers were paid less than the legionary, but after 25 years' service, they and their families could become Roman citizens, entitled to all the privileges and protections that went along with that. The auxiliaries were good soldiers, but the battles were won by the heavy infantry foot soldier of the legion.